A teenager is dead after an ATV crash that happened in Rankin County. The Sheriff's Department says just after 3:20 Saturday afternoon, officers responded to an area near Old Highway 80 near Pillahatchie. Multiple medical units responded and they found 16-year-old Rashia Rodriguez McCoy Jr. in cardiac arrest. He was suffering from a head injury. That teenager later died. Investigators say he was ejected off of the ATV after it experienced a tire problem.